look at what has been the progress in the field of education. It is amazing, just amazing. Look at around where the women are. I mean, in some places, including Netherlands, for example, we have really some subjects, studies, that women are now in majority. It's a great thing, and we have achieved that. So it is possible to achieve a just world without poverty.